years off. In fact, if we wanted to wait for the year 2001, I said he will have in his own house, not a computer as big as this, but at least a console to which he could talk to his friendly local computer and get all the information he needs. Enrich our society because it'll make it possible for us to live really anywhere we like. Any businessman, any executive could live almost anywhere on earth and still do his business.
What Allison should know.
What is
the
internet anyway?
You know anything about that?
Sure.
Well, what the hell is that exactly?
Well, it's become a place where people are publishing information.
Right.
So everybody can have their own homepage. Companies are there. The latest information. It's wild what's going on. You can send electronic mail to people. It is the big new thing.
Yeah, but you know, it's easy to criticize something you don't fully understand, which is my position here.
Go ahead.
But I can remember a couple of months ago.
About one in three American households has bought that theory and purchased a PC. But what they didn't tell you is that life does not get easier right away. For many newcomers, PC stands for pain and confusion. Reed Galen reports.
Jamie Gold is about to buy her first...
I'm Bill Gates, chairman of Microsoft. In this video, you're going to see the future, Windows. Microsoft first came up with the Windows concept back in 1983. And today, the leading software users have switched into the Windows environment. It's really incredible how quickly our powerful applications like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint have been adopted. It's not just Microsoft applications. Even companies like WordPerfect and Lotus have now come out with Windows applications. And every week, we see new innovative work. It's really attracting all the innovation in the industry. We predicted this a long time ago, and now it's the future. Let's take a look.